How long do I have to stay out here for? Fucking star.
It's royally fucked up. Lots of half-eaten corpses hanging over the water. I asked those fanatics about it. Turns out it's their Salanthius. When he became the boss, he started feeding all the dead to that fucking fish.
Shit! That's hardcore as fuck. You think they call us devils for carving them up? Sure, I cut their throats, but I still let them rot in peace like people. Putting them up as fish net. Yeah, that's really fucked up. I say screw that!
So what else is there? Just the corpses?
Nah, there's also those fucking mutants. So I take the boat into the main hall and the fucks start throwing shit at me and screaming. So I think I'd better leave, and then the fucking catfish shows up. It didn't like the noise, so it just leaps out of the water 15 meters high, knocks down the bridge where all the fuckers are gathered and starts chomping. Shit, I can still hear the fucking sound. Gives me the creeps.
Fuck, how did you get out then?
Me? Oh, I didn't. It fucking ate my ass.
This is great. Oh.